My name is Rachel Smith.
My name is Kaylin Fogarty.
My name is Austin Nelson.
My name is Timmy Wilcox.
I'm Benjamin McCarrick.
My name is Claire Schaefer.
I'm Adeline Bateman.
I'm Adriana Tripetti.
My name is Danielle Sebeka. I play percussion and I went to Lincoln.
And I play the tenor saxophone.
The flute.
I play trombone.
I play percussion.
I play the bassoon and I went to Mary Seat of Wisdom.
I went to Emerson Middle School.
I play the bass clarinet and clarinet and I went to St. Andrews.
I played trumpet and I went to Lincoln Middle School.
I went to Emerson.
And I went to Lincoln.
Yeah, I played the flute and I went to Lincoln.
I signed up for high school band because I thought it'd be fun.
Eighth grade band night was really fun, like getting to play with all of your friends in the stands.
I signed up because I love doing what I'm doing now.
I signed up because middle of eighth grade I really like grew close with the trombone, I guess, and
I started in middle school, so I thought I should just carry on because it's pretty fun.
My mom was like, you need to try it because it's something that you'll probably love.
I thought that it was just a must-have for high school.
And she was totally right.
Music's always been a big part of my life and my family, and it's just like, it's just a fun activity to get into.
High school band is different from middle school band because you have a lot more opportunities to play and you have a lot more fun doing like football games and concerts are really cool.
It's different because there aren't any morning rehearsals.
High school band, for one, it's a class.
It's more than just concert band. You get to play the football games, you get to show more pride, you get to do morning parades.
Play a lot more practicing and effort going into high school band because it's considered a class.
You like work on like skills and stuff every day.
Also, we get like difficult songs that challenge us but are still fun.
And parades for people who go down to state.
The music is a lot harder. You pay a lot more attention to things like dynamics and
no morning rehearsals, everything's in class.
It's a lot of fun and definitely worth your time. And it's about 45 minutes each day.
It's really different.
I'm in Lysistrata, the winter play. I was in stage band, did crew.
I play soccer and I do acting classes.
I am in photography club and I was on the freshman volleyball team.
Scholastic Bowl. I dance, I'm on orchestras.
Jazz band.
And then I also am in crew, which is for like theater. And I'm also in German club.
Piano.
I'm in jazz band, I'm in vocal jazz, and I'm in diving.
Do basketball and volleyball.
So you can do multiple things and still be able to.
Yeah, that's really it. Volleyball and drumming. And of course, schoolwork.
Best part of high school band is
all of the new people that you get a chance to meet.
And they teach us so much, like during the summer when you get to come for band camp, play all the people in it and being able to just play and have fun.
Definitely marching band because it's just a really fun experience.
Community of the people in your section.
You don't need to be nervous because we're here and it's gonna be okay.
My favorite part of high school band is just like, I think the community that you kind of like feel with, like, especially your section.
I feel like it's a family environment.
You get to meet a lot of new people.
It's your best friends, and I'm meeting so many new people that have the same interests in me and music.
Eighth graders should sign up for high school band because it's a really fun experience.
It gives you a really good opportunity to meet a bunch of new people.
It's great.
Well, like I just said, it's great and
because you should just give it a chance and it's really fun and a great experience.
And it's just really fun.
It's a lot of fun and
you're involved right away through band camp, through marching season.
I think you should sign up because it's overall pretty fun and the marching season's pretty fun.
In high school band, it's just so much fun and the concerts are so worth it.
It's a really good way to make friends before high school and like kind of know where you're going and what you're doing.